have a couple of the players with 2 points, so no one really stepping up and taking over the game.
UMass starting out with possession. Liam McDermott, Braden Ray, jumper, roller is an air ball over the basket, too strong, but an offensive rebound by Jeff George. Stint, top of the key, 3 point shot, let's do it! The lead for the Bonnies, and Mulligan at the top of the key to hold it. Now far side, it's Stiff looking inside to McDermott, who was on the foot, Mulligan at the top of the key. The outside holder now on the left side. He's gonna drive through the lane, puts it up with the right hand, and it's good. 7 seconds remaining, Mulligan looks inside, gets it to Mulligan on the elbow. Mulligan guarded by Richmond, look back door, beautiful cut! But Haley Lydell, and she lays it in for two. Good for the Bonnies as we are 1 minute into this third quarter. Alex Stiff, down the lane, jump step to McDermott's come back down the other way. McDermott, hand off to the trim, Lydell looking to drive the lane, split two defenders and lays it in for two. Good jolly, Haley Lydell. Lydell passes it into the block to Mulligan. Gonna go one on two, swim move, puts it up with the left hand and it's good. For the Bonnies as the ball goes inside to McDermott on the block. As she puts it up for two, spin zone, lays it in. Her side wing, looking to drive, goes baseline on Terry. Trying to size her up. Turnaround jumper with the left hand, lays it in, and one! Right outside to Holder. 13 seconds left on the shot clock. McDermott, far side. Alex Smith, 3 point shot, and it's good!
Good Mulligan with a graduate offense.
Liam McDermott onto the block. Finds Mulligan, puts it up for two, and the foul!
Down under 90 seconds.
McDermott to the top of the key, Lydell kicks it outside. Holder looking to drive through the lane, puts it up with the right hand, and it's good!